refunding revenue bonds. Mr. Pritchard?
Chairman, you have a proposal before you concerning this item. Bill Holland, attorney representing the South Regional Joint Development Authority. Bill, would you mind coming forward and explaining this issue to the board?
Yes, sir. Bill Holland, the Coleman Tally, 910 North Patterson Street. This is a refinance of bonds done back in 2004 for VSU. The refinance will save VSU some money. And so the South Regional Joint Development Authority is asking for your approval as the issuer under IRS Section 147, which Walter can sure enlighten us on if you'd like to hear it.
Do you have any questions for Mr. Holland? Okay, hearing none. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Agenda item number